PID. During the 1987 National Folk Dance Workshop in the Philippines. This social dance is the author version of the lowly Christian Michelano's of Thy Camarines Lore. During the Spanish regime, the Jota dances were among the most popular dances in the Philippines. These gay and lively dances are adaptations from the Spanish Jotas as performed by the early Spanish settlers in the country, which eventually captured by the Filipinos interpreting their own way. This dance is usually performed by the rich people, or sometimes referred to as elites. Ladies and gentlemen, the province of Sultan Kudarat proudly presents Jota Camarines!
Jota